wish I had some, Frank.
The stick is ours!
Which of our local coffees would you like to try?
I'll give you a good price.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this. You grab Moto on that one?
If you're ever traveling, Photo Dojo has a great deal on passport photos.
Oh, you want some of this? This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time.
Nothing ever happens in this one-horse town, except for hippie infestations, cat piss huffing, guinea pig attacks. God have mercy on us all. Sorry, kid, I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later. Whoa! Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out. Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Hey, kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
swear Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole.
Tee hee hee hee. Tee hee hee hee. Tee hee hee hee.
You found me!
Tee hee hee. Next time finding me won't be so easy.
The galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook.
Yeah,
can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Do not despair, for many find Jesus only to lose him later. But the soul that does not abandon its search will surely be rewarded with his company. Remember that.
There's some weirdo hanging out in the public storage. I'm not going back there. Well, well.
Well done, my son. I hope you didn't peek. Remember, I will always be at the side of those who have found me. You can call me once per day with this, but I can't help against bosses. They're scary. Come find me again for another.
Where's your leash, human dog?
Thanks, kid. My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again. But give it a day. I go to a lot of parties.
Hey, if you ever want to sue anybody, you can come to me first, okay?
That's not really that nice.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
Oh, whoops. I'm sure that was an accident.
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Greg?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again.
Oh, my God. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah, no way, man. Last time we broke Greg out of detention, we all got in trouble.
Getting into trouble is a risk that douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout.